fresh from our garden, mga organic vegetables. Ito yung spinach. Ito naman yung spring onions, coriander leaves. Ayan, coriander leaves at saka stalk ng bawang o kaya garlics. Ito kakukuha lang nila kay doon sa baba. Doon. Doon yung taniman namin. Doon, mga gulay doon. Kaya kumuha siya ng mga iba't ibang gulay para lutuin ko for lunch. Kasi wala akong ibang maisip na lutuin. So ito yung lulutuin ko for lunch. Lilinisin ko ito. And then, hugasan ng 3 beses. Tapos, gayat-gayatin. And then, magigisa ako ng bawang sibuyas, kamatis. At haluan ko ng patatas. Gawin kong mix vegetables curry. So, ayan, linisin ko ito. Ipagpag ko ito kasi maraming lupa. Ayan. Ayan, fresh na fresh talaga. Oh. Ayan, berding berde. Ayan, tingnan nyo yung coriander leaves. Ayan, yung spring onion. Oh. Ayan. Tapos yung dahon ng sibuyas, bawang, stalk ng bawang. Fresh na fresh lahat. Ayan. Organic na organic talaga. Ayan, berding berde. So makalibre kami ng gulay. Hindi na kami bibili sa market kasi sa ngayon mahal na ng mga gulay, kahit mga gulay mahal. At saka spring season na ngayon. So may mga gulay-gulay na. Pero itong mga ito, last year pa namin tinanim. Ito nabubuhay ito pag winter kahit may snow falling. So ngayon spring season na kaya ayan naglabasan na, tumubo uli. Ayan. So last year pa namin ito tinanim ng July yan. Sibuyas, spinach, and then bawang at saka coriander leaves. Ayan, nahugasan ko na ito ng 3 beses. Kaya ang gawin ko dito ay gayat-gayatin ko na para lutuin ko na ulam namin for lunch. Saka dinner na din. Ito na yung gulay na mixed vegetables, green vegetables. Tapos sinaluan ko ng patatas. Ito, mixed vegetables, curry with potatoes. So ready na ang aming ulam for lunch at saka dinner na din. Welcome March 2023. Today is March 1 and today is Wednesday. And the time now here in Pakistan is 5 p.m. It's cloudy and also raining, but not too much rain. From morning until now, there is rain, slowly raining in our village, but I don't know in other places in Pakistan nationwide. But here in our village, it's raining and it's cloudy and cold. And again, it's cold. As you can see, the cherry blossoms of these plums, apricots, and many more. Now, it's raining here in our village. Awesome spring season. Spring season is start from March to June. Sorry, until March, April, May. March to May, and then May to August, that is already summer season. So, spring season is start from March to until April. Because May, that is already summer season. Beautiful spring season. Because all flowers, all trees of fruits are coming out. Like these apricots, plums, peach, pears, apples, and almonds, and etc.